Not everyone is going to become a CEO after watching this video, but we can learn something much more from this story. We can be inspired from it to do our own thing and we can celebrate it. This story is of Wolf Hoad, the founder of Bumble, a 31-year-old woman who has just become a billionaire. But that is a small part of a 7-year-old story. First, I want to tell you something which happened with me. I was banned from Tinder because I stood up to a guy who made some disgusting comments. But Bumble changed everything for me because behind it is the story of a woman who had to overcome inherent challenges which we all face.
And you're telling women never to make the first move and to sit and to wait. And you're asking men to always go first. And so it really creates this imbalance. But what Bumble has done is entirely flip the switch.
7 years ago, in 2014, Wolf Hoad had co-founded the popular dating app Tinder, but she was subjected to harassment, so like an empowered woman, she filed a lawsuit. We would expect that people would come out in her support, but rather what happened was that she became a victim of cyberbullying. She received many threats and was in a very dark place, to her own admission.
And that was not something any 24-year-old woman wanted to be walking around with. And I hated the way I was treated online, and it scared me.
But she did not let these adversities stop her. Rather, she built a completely different product for the dating world, which I know we all love.
Instead of letting that, you know, bury me, I decided to, you know, go out and build the solution, what I felt was the solution.
She changed the stakes of the game. Today, Bumble has more than 100 million users from about 150 countries. She took her company public and became part of an elite group of women-led companies. The best thing about her story is that she did not let these instances make her bitter. Rather, she still believes in spreading love and kindness to all.
I was mocked and laughed at and told I was crazy and that it would never work. And we were told that, you know, women won't make the first move. They shouldn't make the first move. They don't make the first move.
Her app gives power back to women and allows women to make the first move. It allows women to take power back of their dating and love life, and we love her and salute her for this. As an additional layer of security, Bumble has also launched a feature which can detect lewd pictures and take action against such people. She's also taking steps to bring out a Texas-based law so that strict actions can be taken against such people.
That would make the sending of unsolicited lewd photos illegal.
No, I've never
Why seen is it allowed digitally when it's not allowed in the streets?
Her ideas for this revolutionary app are amazing. She does not want to restrict it to the romantic life. Rather, she wants to make it into a complete social networking place where people can meet for platonic relationships, BFFs, and even business connections. Wolf Hoad believes that men are as much part of the solution as women are and as social media platforms are. Something which is of great significance in this story is that, like her, we should also convert our adversities into our strength, not be bitter and carry around love and enjoy loving relationships. We should be empowered and take the first move and make the first move. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We love your product, Wolf Hoad, and we just want to give more power to you.